I'm Ethan, by the way.
I'm Jennifer.
I was wondering, do you want to hang out next week or something?
I have a date with her on Sunday night.
Maybe we should get together and go over all this?
What for?
This is strictly a professional relationship.
It's a good friend.
I'm really glad you're here.
Jennifer is dead.
Do you know it was a murder?
She had a bruised esophagus. And the autopsy report showed that she had no smoke in her lungs, which means she was dead before the fire started.
You never said anything about an autopsy.
Why didn't you bring that up back then?
Mr. Matthews, I think I might know what happened.
I am not guilty of anything!
What about you? What are you gonna do when you graduate? Yeah.